Longtime Florida congressman and civil rights lawyer Alcee Hastings has died after battling pancreatic cancer. He was 84. Hastings was Florida's first black federal judge, but he was impeached and removed from that post over corruption allegations. As Newsy Stephanie Liebergen noted on Twitter, his death means the Democrats' already slim majority in the House just got slimmer. And with 218 Democrats in the House, it now takes just one to break with the party to block a vote.